At least 9 people, including 3 children, are dead after a Russian missile strike on a restaurant in eastern Ukraine. Authorities say the rescue workers are still sifting through the destroyed building's rubble. Another 56 people, many of them journalists, aid workers, and soldiers, were wounded in the attack.